Did you know that the figure of eight knot is used to tie a loop in a knot? It can be tied in the end of the line or in the middle of the rope. This is how you tie the figure of eight knot. First, start by putting the lines parallel in your hand. With the loop, cross under the line, around, and back through the loop. You'll notice that you create a figure of eight. Dress all four lines by pulling the knot tight. That is how you create a figure of eight knot.